things like that. Right, let's see if I do need... Yeah, I do. It needs to be in a first. So, which is the big bit? Right, this is the low bit by the looks of it. That's fine. So this is the high bit. That's fine. So that's the one that's going to need the longest pole. I have a habit of doing the short side first. Bit of a panic there. You see the hole and you think, yep, that's where it's got to go, and it doesn't. Four pegs, where are they? Back. Right. Dum-dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. It's nowhere near the tarpaulin. So, put that in there. Out a bit, stick it down. It's fine. Let's do the other. Okay, that's stuck down. It's fine. And then these two. The reason I do it the back first is it tends to be a smaller pole. You do tend to just stick it down. Let's have a couple of these pegs for the front. Yeah, once you know how, it's a doddle. Where do I want to put this? Let's get that stretched out nicely. Gotta admit, it's not looking like a bad tent at all, to be fair. Right, two more. got to admit, that's really easy to pitch. Properly stretched out. Cool. Looking good. Looks like there's plenty of room in there, you know. That doesn't look bad at all. A ton of space in there. Right, let's have a couple of pegs. Work out which bit goes where. Right, this is the zipped up section. So this is going to go. Let's get untangled from these guy ropes. It's the first time I've had this opened up proper. So, zips, there they are. I think I'll have a look and see if there's any sort of things that I need to tie in there. Yeah, tie. Da-dum-dum. Da-dum, da-dum-dum. Da-dum, da-dum, da-dum. And, there we go. Pull it down. And get one of these. Peg it. Likely to begin with. Ooh, look at that. It clips in. Now that's a neat little idea, isn't it? Really nice. Very clever. So I should just be able to pull this and clip it at the bottom. And it should all line up. Bang on. There we go. And there you are. Done. Oh yeah. Peg. Now that is not a bad looking tent. Well, we just look at that. That didn't take much, did it? Well, I've got to admit, when all said and done, that was a really quick pitch. Nothing wrong with that at all, that was brilliant. Now, I don't know how it's going to compare with the other tents that I've got, but I would go with, that was pretty good. I guess the only thing I'd like is thicker pegs. These are a bit on the thin side for my liking.